Shalom, Akin. My first son, give all praises. Kahalayim, La, Yahweh. Bash Moshe, Bahar Kakadesh. That was my prosperity, most of them. Tell us, Akin, the teacher. Tell us, Akin, the real Shalom. Come on, Shalom, the Bible. Death in America, the tweet, man. Shalom, Shalom to us, David. Shalom to you, man, to House David. Shalom to you, man, in which we can kill, separate, separate, if we are doing so. To you, Shalom, the Archim. Shalom. I want to break down me pretty much, like, you know, just don't allow anything to separate from me. So, just in other words, you know, just don't allow for anything to separate you from love, you know. We have been starting, you know, it's because the love should do all things, you know. It should not be within another man, it should be within you, you know. So it's gonna be, so like, so I'm trying to say is, just don't allow for anything, your flesh, your spirit, to, slack. Just don't allow for, just don't allow anything to take you out the truth, you know. Just don't allow for your abilities to make you weak, because we know we do fight things in high places, you know, but we can't allow for that to stop us from pushing, you know. We can't allow for anything to come up against us, you know, it's true, you know. We gotta fight week in, week out to strive for a penny, you know, to strive for the kingdom, you know. Because right now we're doing is putting our riches not within ourselves, not in this kingdom, but the kingdom to come, you know. So that's right. So I'm trying to say, Akim, is don't allow for, don't be weak in other ways, you know. How's it worded again? Start someone gonna say just fight, you know. Just don't allow yourself to be weak. Just always constantly, meditate on scriptures, you know. I said in Jeremiah 1:5, you know, or 1:8, so it says for this is Romans 8:38, it says, for I'm persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, so nor demons, nor principalities, nor powers, nothing present, nothing to come, neither height nor depth, nor any other creatures shall be able to separate us from the love of Yahweh, which is any Yahweh, So in other words, just don't allow for anything coming against the truth, you know, and just constantly maintaining the word day and night, you know. I said in Jeremiah 1:8, you know, it says, this book shall not depart out of thy mouth, thou shalt meditate therein day and night, and thou shalt observe to do according to all that's written therein. For then thou shalt make the way prosperous, and then thou shalt make, and then thou shalt have good success, you know, good success, you know. In other words, Akim, just don't allow for you to be weak. In other words, just don't allow for anything to come up against the truth, you know. I mean, just always strive for his truth, to death, you know. Because, you know, it says in Romans 13:11, it says, in the only time, you know, it's hard time to make it sleep. For now, this is a salvation you're going to bleed, you know. It's right there saying salvation. Lately, we're at the doors. So we need to contend more and more and more, you know. I said, you know, Romans, Slack, Revelations, 15, you know. That's why I'm hot spirit, you know, not cold, you know. It's really warm. I'm sorry, that's not useful, you know. Please, I'm like, who are you? I don't know thee. It's really my mouth. Get away from me. says, I know that works, and that neither cold nor hot. I would rather that that were cold or hot. So, because then that are lukewarm, neither cold nor hot, I speak in my mouth, right there saying, you know, right there saying, you're going to be hot in spirit for the truth, you know, because this truth is all we have. So, that's just saying, you know, just strive for truth and death, in other words, fight faith, you know. Lock you, you know. What I'm trying to say is, don't allow for anything, not yourself, not your flesh, not your mind, not any other thing, to come against you in this truth, you know. Because we know we are in flesh, but we can't let a lot of flesh hold us back, you know. Because this place, this fire shadow of death, you know, I said, Psalms 23, you know. I'm saying, all I gotta do is just seek my heart, you know, free trouble, you know. It's pretty simple. Anything I'm doing, I think it'll be helping the shark for the foremost, you know. Into within your mind right now at this point, you know. That's not for your mind at this point. You deserve death. It's just you just deserve to fucking die. You're a disgrace onto the name of the Heavenly Shine, you know. You can't be saying, yo, I'm gonna be out here, I'm gonna be a nigga and still use truth. It's impossible. It's not to say walk by spirit, not by flesh. Walk by faith, not by sight. So that's complete total faith. That's faith in things you cannot see. That's said in Hebrews 11 verse 1. You know. But yeah, because it's about your death. So that's why I want to rise and be and depart. You know. Psalms, yeah, 23 verse 4, you know, it says, yea, though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I shall fear no evil, for thou art with me. The rod and the staff that comfort me, you know, then the rod and staff, the comfort from the scriptures, you know, to know that you will be upright as a prince or a king above all nations, maybe beating them on the head for them talking shit about you, you know, and then make no accounts for labors, you know. And wisdom Solomon 5 verse 1, you know. So that's the doctrine. Hope God's edified. Shalom. Come on, Shalom. Bravo, boom. The death white man, death to America. And just rest you in part. Because not your rest. That's saying up to his time.